What up, people? I'm Emily. I'm from the JANE squad. Stands for Jack, Annie, Natalie, Emily. J-A-N-E. So we are going to... I'm going to teach you how to draw Dipper Pines the same way I drew them here. Mabel for another different time. So let's draw a Dipper. So first off, let's draw his face. First, let's start out with the little crescent, I would say. And then add the eyes. To like, and he's scared, so they're pretty big eyes. Does that look like a guy? Okay. Just wondering. Okay, let's see. It doesn't look great. Sorry, people. Okay, let's go back to what I was drawing. Okay, is that good? Yeah. So next, draw the pupils. Okay, now I would draw the nose and the little thing under his eye. Now let's start with his, do I have enough room on my paper? Yeah, okay. Let's draw the little thing here, and then let's start coming up, and then over, let's go down, and then... Let's add the eyebrow here, if you know what to do. Just follow along, people. Okay, just, and then add here the rest of the hat. Like that. And adding in the... A little part of the hat there, then add in the hat here. I'll have to take you through my Gravity Falls gallery after this. I'll have to make a separate video for my Gravity Falls gallery. Because I have a lot of stuff I drew, erase those lines because I hate those lines so much. So just draw the hat like that, and draw that, draw the little pine tree like whoop, 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 whoop. It's like a video game. 100 points! Sorry, I watch a lot of Smash games. So, let's erase that. I know this music doesn't really fit in with what I'm trying to do, but it was in my CD thing already, so whatevs. So, let's draw his hair, which is really simple. It's like, and then... curve for his ear like that, and let's go down from there. Whoop. And that will be like his vest. So sorry, charger. Let's get all the eraser shavings off. Sorry. Let's see. Over. It's like a video game, like I said before. And then make your way down for the vest. This is how I draw him. And I'm drawing in my sketchbook, which is filled with a lot of cool stuff. props to Dramatic Parrot. So that's part of the vest. You want to draw the face? You want to draw the rest of the face? Okay, let's draw his mouth. I'm a visual artist. This is why it's so easy for me to do this. Okay, let's draw his vest over here. I love drawing and listening to music. I think it's really fun. Oop, I'm going to go off the page. Okay, let's see. Sorry, his arm's going to be very short. I should have drawn on a regular piece of paper. My regrets. I regret that decision. I'm so sorry. Okay. Make the fingers. I'm going off the paper. The paper. I'm sorry. So sorry. Arg. Can't get through that little hole. See? Yeah. Tip, do not draw in your sketchbook if it's like this. So, yeah, can you see that? Okay. My pencil doesn't have an eraser, so I had to bring one of my own. Oops. Man, I'm not doing well right now. Must be the time of day it is. Okay, and draw the rest of his vest like that. Erase it. Erasing is key to most things. Okay, erase that. Now let's draw his shirt, which starts. Because he has a neck and looks like that, so. Who are Gravity Falls fans in here? Hello. Dipper's my favorite. Oh, I forgot that was pencil. Pencil. Gosh. I'll be fixing this up a little later. Okay, let's. Sorry. Camera. Camera mistake. It's okay to mess up in these kinds of videos, right? Yep. I make funny sounds when I'm, you know, kind of in a rush. Or, like, draw like that. Go down. Just copying off my other picture that I drew. Make the thumb, finger, over. Does that look okay? This is a video. I'm having a tough time drawing when I'm like forced to do something, you know? When you're forced to do something, you like freak out or something. Good thing I got my homework over with after this. Blah. That's a big hand. Arg. It's okay to mess up. That's why we have erasers. Okay, let's go to his shorts. We have Dipper. Hands and stuff. So let's start drawing shorts. Just make a line like that. Go like that. Go up. Curve in. Curve in some more. Go like that. My camera's running out of time. He's like, I only have a couple minutes on this camera. Okay, let's see. Go down. Like that. Oh my. Like that. Erg. I think I messed up some. Nah, let's leave that be. Okay. Oh no. This is why you should always. Let's start with the shoe. If you're wondering, this is Austin Alley. I had it in my CD player, so that's what we're listening to. If you don't like it, who cares? I'm drawing here, and I just need music to focus. Oh, okay, that works. You have one of his legs there. Awesome. Let's begin with the other leg, too. Go like that. Erase that if you messed up. Okay, let's see. You can, after we're done here, you can figure out what to do next. If you want to draw something that he's scared of, like I did in the other one, there was like a hand there. I can show it again if you want me to, just to see how well it came out to be before. Oh no, time limit. Come on. Don't fail on me. Come on. It's almost. That's the best I can do for the time being. I think we're finished. Okay. Dipper Pines, everyone. I'm Emily from the JANE squad. I'll see you next time. Oh, this is comparison. Not bad. Okay. Bye.